So this is the technology that's just getting started here in Alberta. Currently, CO2 storage in the province is being targeted at these deep saline aquifers. We're now looking at how can we store CO2 in different underground formations, in particular, depleted oil and gas reservoirs, which hasn't been done before in this province. My name is Don Lawton. I'm the Science Director for Carbon Management Canada, at CMC as we noticed. So we're located at the Newell County facility for CMC, which is just outside of Brooks, Alberta. We established this back in 2014 and built it through 2017, and we're injecting CO2 at a relatively shallow depth, about 300 meters, representing how can we monitor CO2 being injected underground for safe storage.
CMC is developing new solutions for storing carbon dioxide in depleted oil and gas reserves. As CO2 is injected into a depleted reservoir, it expands and cools, freezing the water in the ground around it. This can affect equipment, prevent flow, and cause leaks. CMC is injecting CO2 about 300 meters below ground in order to better understand these phenomena and detect leaks, adding to the knowledge needed for future CO2 storage projects.
My name is Hamid Behmanesh. I'm reservoir engineering with Carbon Management Canada. The purpose of this project is mainly to inject a small amount of CO2, and the intent is definitely not CO2 sequestration, but mimic if there's a leak from a deep storage site, how soon we can capture the leakage of the CO2 to the surface ground.
The total funding is $690,000, of which half comes from Emissions Reductions Alberta and the government of Alberta. The other half comes from two companies out of Europe. This is just illustrating the international interest in this technology that we're testing at this site.